Vendor is the natural before all the rubber man. So you have to unlimit and relent success. When I wanted to become rich, I became friends with all the rich people. I became their bosses. I helped them. And I'll mention some of them in my book. I'll mention two of my cousins. The second word I want to leave you to is the word for compartmentalization. Compartmentalization. In primary school, they talk of addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. Correct? Now, whenever you meet anybody, compartmentalize them. If somebody comes to you and your communication and everything, the person adds to you, makes you happy, your emotions are still, you are feeling productive, but the person is the addition compartment. If you meet with somebody and you are talking to the person, and any kind of person you are angry or you are upset, the person will be subtraction compartment. If you meet somebody and by the time the person talks to you, you ginger, you vibrate, there is something that is firing you. What if you multiplication? If you go to somebody and then by the time you finish, your money has reduced. Put the person in division. Ladies and gentlemen, anybody that will add to you and multiply you, pay the price to be in their presence. I don't care who they are. Whatever it takes you to be in their presence, be there. The God I said to them that I don't know what you say about you, Jesus. All I know is once I was blind, now I can see. Around Jesus, there is productivity. But if you move around anybody that subtracts, but say, come off, even if the person is your brother or your mother. Are you listening to me?
Yes, sir.
If the person causes you pain, if the person causes you losses, when that person is family, you will call a loser.
Don't finish it.
Number three is capacity. Capacitology is the study of capacity. Say, I hear you.
I hear you.
Sir, I want to ask you a question. The house you are living in, is it government that pays for you what you pay? So you buy your own capacity. Your children are not going to government school for your own capacity. Your own capacity. The hospital you are going to is your own capacity. What is government? When you work and you produce by your own capacity, the water in your house is by your capacity. The security is by your own capacity. Everything that is by your capacity, now you need the content of capacity. Because there have been governments that have been here called the United States, somebody who form an accident of them, they will go to my own. That is monarchy. There is a government that will not come to power and it will be on power. That's what it is. There's a government that is there whereby you are elected, whether you are SEC or PDP or AP. You elect a person, whether the man is good or bad. That is democracy. And you have to tolerate it. Enough is enough. Why is it so difficult? We need to get angry and succeed. We have sat on this mountain for too long. 2016 has been the year they say they are in session. I have not participated in that session. 12 leaders were selected, one for each tribe, one governor for each state, were sent to travel abroad to go and find out whether we can do things according. Bible, not what an advertising. So they travel, they enter business park, collected Badia, they lost them before the Lara. They went to Dubai, they spied the Lara. The guys went there, stayed 40 days, some great pastor, went from there, and then the Mochi came back, and they said, those people don't go to church, that we are like grasshoppers before them. The problem I had was not there, they had grasshoppers on the time, but was to come back, and there are 3 million people. The people did not go, if I let them buy chicken for a while, let them go. What I hear you say, we are proof of what we say. I don't even say I will never be poor. No. War is a strong word. Never poor. I will is a strong. So what your mind hears is I will poor. So then I say I will be rich. I began to sink in like lonely bags. That Malachi changed to Malachi. So let me introduce you to my two cousins as I round up. The two of them were the people that showed me how to become rich. I became rich from the Bible. And first thing was that in Genesis chapter 1, verse 26. God said, let us make man in our own image. When I look at the mirror, I see God. I cut my hair, I see God. I crack eggs like God. If you don't like what you see, better change it. Because that is what your God looks like. He said, dominate the air, dominate the land, dominate the sea. It was not an advice, it was a command. The Bible says he planted a garden. It was not the garden rule. Nobody allocated dividend to him. He planted. So go and start a business. Go and start a business. Go and plant a garden. And water it. The Bible says out of that garden there were 4 rivers. The minimum number of businesses will come back from the 4.